Also happening at Flower Bluff ISD, the district has approved a one-time payment for any extra duties employees have taken due to COVID-19. Full-time employees with the district after November 1st will receive a bonus of $500. Part-time employees will receive $250.